And it was a bizarre case that I'd never seen anything like it, and I've still never seen anything like it in 30 years. David's brother called me and asked me to take the case. I thought it was somebody was playing a practical joke or something on me because these things were alleged to have occurred over the phone. And if you think about it, it would be very difficult to sexually assault someone over the phone.